Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Nas. Today's video, gagawa ko ng ubi pandesal. At ang mga ingredient natin, kailangan natin ng 6 cup of all-purpose flour. Three teaspoon of instant yeast or dry yeast. And then, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of ubi powder, 3/4 cup of warm water, 3/4 cup of warm milk, 2 eggs, and 1/2 cup of melted butter, 1 tablespoon of ubi powder. Ito, nabibili ito sa mga grocery o sa market. And 1 cup of ubi halaya for peeling, pwede siya. Para masarap yung gawa natin ng ubi pandesal. At yun guys, mamaya i-mix natin yung mga ingredient. Set aside lang natin lahat ito mamaya at saka i-start muna natin yung mga dry ingredient. Isasama natin yung mga dry ingredient at saka yung mga wheat ingredient. Tara guys, simulan na natin sa manual.